been abandoned for a while.
No signs of life. But I feel like something's here.
Hey!
What happened?
I don't think we're alone. Parker, give me a hand here.
Sure, no problem.
Well, they're rotted to hell. The Genesis requires a decent sample size to get an accurate reading. Scan the carcasses on the beach and send me your data.
It moved!
Not only you, but what strain of virus we're dealing with.
I kind of figured that. Don't worry, we're on it.
To Raccoon City. This must be a cakewalk.
I suppose. So why'd you quit the FBC for this outfit?
I wanted to be more involved. I wanted to fight.
I see you two are okay. Continue with the investigation, but proceed with extreme caution.
I've collected enough samples.
Good. Get them to me ASAP.
I'll check it out.
Okay. I'll see what I can find here.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up Chris's trail.
Chris, make your way to my location.
Thank you. Jill!
Come on! We gotta help Chris! Chris!
Maybe it's the weather, but I still can't make contact with HQ. Who'd have thought we'd be stuck out here for so long?
Oh, the plane! My God, it crashed!
There shouldn't be any shipping routes in this area.
And the intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on. Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything. The manifest should give us a lead to work with.
Let's see. They were headed for Valcoyne Mach Airport.
If that's where they are, this mine should take us there.
Jessica, I need a hand!
Hold on! This cave is too cold.
You should have worn your thermal underwear.
Hey, did you hear that?
I think they're infected. Careful, Jessica.
See? That's why I like chihuahuas.
What? Stay focused.
She was your partner before, right?
Yeah, my partner from before. What about it?
I was, you know, just asking.
Shit! Just my leg. I'm not going anywhere for a while.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Many of them.
There, Chris.
Shit, my ammo's not gonna last.
Way.
Thanks. I'll be okay.
Sorry to bring this up again, but...
Bring what up?
Do you trust me as much as Jill?
There's no need to compare. I trust you both. Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
That's so like you, Chris. It's always about the job, isn't it? Look, is that the airstrip?
That's their hideout.
Jill?
Parker.
Where are you?
I don't know. A room, I think. Somewhere on the ship.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems. We should regroup. Fight without a weapon. Just do your best to dodge.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay, we're going to need our weapons. I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them.
We should be okay as long as we work together.
Wait, there are more creatures this way. I found this, though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
The weapons I found are just up ahead.
Equipment. Now what?
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
We should be able to do that from the bridge. Let's go.
I'm at the bridge. We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator is trapped.
Jessica, Parker, come in. The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet, make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here.
You think this is it?
Shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Here they come. Open fire! We won't make it out of here. It's gotta be. After this, we head for the chopper. That O'Brien guy.
BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FPC distorts your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
I think they're here for
because you're a flirt.
Sorry, I'm a terrible monster.
Crazy. I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did. When have I ever gone back on my word?
Get the lead out, we gotta go!
Okay, ladies first!
So the FBC is on this ship, too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish this. Investigated anything yet.
is what I call a cruise ship. It's like an opera house in here. Something this big's gotta have a comms room somewhere, right?
Just hiding behind every corner.
We have yet to find one survivor.
This is the Queen Zenobia. Emergency call.
Thank you.
ships running on emergency power. The comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
Raymond!
Take it. You might need it. Like you said, turning on the power won't be easy. That key will get you to the casino on the first floor. Then you'll find a lift to take you to the bill. But tell me something first. You didn't see any other FBC members here, did you? I can't reach my partner, Rachel. Damn it. I haven't heard from her since you went to the bilge.
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
You can, but after we bring back the ship's power. A luxury ship. They have things like casinos.
Holy
shit, it's been infected. Watch out!
I saw these in the video.
I'm our friend in the gas mask. I feel stank.
Finally quieted down a little.
So, I can get more coins with this? I wish I had one of these at home. Here's the lift. Hope it still works. Jill, the key to start up the lift is missing.
Then we need to find it.
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Roger that. I'll look for it on my end.
That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah. I just pray it wasn't her. Okay, it was around here. The target, but she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
She got away. She's in the ducts.
Go after her. She could have the key. The ducts are all connected.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Was Rachel.
Are you okay?
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.
Jackass here. We arrived at Valcoynon Mach Airport.
This is Forkball. Good.
Feels like something's gonna jump out.
Watch your footsteps. We need to stay quiet.
Yeah, I know.
Ah! Shh. Weren't you the one who said to stay quiet?
Well, even Homer sometimes nods off, you know?
Psh, that doesn't even make sense. Come on. We might be able to open up that area that's been sealed off. Huh? The security cameras have got something. That's some shocking footage there.
What is it?
Hey, this is the place from the security feed.
Thank you. dangerous.
Attention. There is flooding in the bilge. The bulkheads cannot be lowered during a power outage. Power can be restored from the engine room.
Better find the engine room on the double.
The water's getting higher.
Come on, no time to lose. This one's a swimmer. He's trying to stay out of the water. Found the engine room. All right, this is where we reset the power. Things working. Let's see if I can figure this out. Can you? We'll try the control panel over there.
No problem. I'm on it. It's okay. I made it.
Ready to restart this, baby. Get in position.
Time.
Damn it.
Pretty bright out for this time of night. I guess that's why they call it the Midnight Sun.
POWs!
No, because they're wolves and their heads don't split open. I don't think there's any more.
Then let's get to the terminal on the plane before any more monsters show up.
Okay. Everything appears to be in working order. Yo, Quint. Time to do your job.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
What took you two so long?
How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room.
Great. And what if Feltro finds us first?
If we capture him and interrogate him. To a new virus. Jill and Parker are okay.
Come in,
hey,
jackass here. Give me a sit rep.
Parker and Jill.
Jessica?
Hold on.
Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I wager they're in the ship's bilge trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now.
I just have no idea. It takes so much to rescue them. Parker is gonna owe me a nice dinner for saving his ass.
Still filling up.
Power's back. Bring down the polar.
Observation. You can climb up there from the hall. It's better stop it. Water's still.
It's okay. The bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait. knows? We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. The sooner we get to the observation deck and contact HQ, the better.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts. Did you hear that? It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there. Is it gone? Are we in the clear?
All right, we're finally here. And it's night out, so there's nothing to see.
Yeah, I think it's stalking us.
Pain in the ass piece of shit. What a night.
The antenna is up above.
It's good to take in the fresh air.
We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ. I'll check the antenna's wiring. I think that should do it. I'll give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two all right?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here. It hit really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
How do you know?
You're on a traveling by sea. Arrest will reach you in time.
Chris, he's all right?
No time to explain. I'll do what I can to stop the attack. O'Brien out.
Jackass here. The chief has filled me in on your predicament. There's only one thing you can do. Confuse the satellite's targeting system.
How the hell do we do that?
I know everything about that ship. I can figure this out. Just get back inside for now. I'll radio you again soon. What you have to do. You're gonna use the UAV.
The UAV? There's a drone plane on this ship?
Yep. Veltro used it to carry out their attacks last year. It's in a container on the foredeck. The UAV can discharge chaff that will throw off the satellite's targeting system. You better move fast. Quint, out.
Yes, I see. I'll do what I can to stop the rigging.
It's Raymond. How does he know what we're trying to do?
Hurry, Jim. The UAV is in the foredeck. The UAV. Peace and quiet.
Over here. Thank God. Quint, we're good to go.
Okay. The remote pilot controls are in the ship's hold. That's why it's remote. Go through the side deck to get to the hold.
You could have told us sooner.
I've calculated how much time you have. Sending it now.
Are we gonna make it?
Oh, all that time for that monster.
very little time. Time.
Come on, you don't want to die here, do you? Bring it up! We're out of time!
These are the controls.
Come on, make it.
Previous.
Immediate con-
This is Chris, Vermilion, Parker, Jill, listen carefully. The ship is done for, but we can't allow the virus to contaminate the oceans. Jessica and I are heading for the Queen Zenobia. Just hang on. We'll contact you soon. Don't die in there. Chris out.
satellite's laser fried out all the electronics. Your aim sharp, they're not letting up. Going around, hang on. Good spot to board the Zenobia.
So this was all Raymond's doing? Careful. The water is infested with infection.
Roger that. Just up ahead. Try using this. I found that key on the Semiramis. The ships are exactly the same, and the lab should be this way.
Oh.
Registering fingerprint. Fingerprint registration complete. Sterilization room one at a time. Now sterilizing. Please wait.
What the?
Disposal has been terminated. Please wait for the gates to open.
Jill!
It's okay. I'm fine. Hide these facilities on a cruise ship.
Is somewhere in this research area.
So this?
All right, let's find that computer.
There's an area we haven't explored over here. My only hope is that it has a high-powered CPU. That was a hit.
It's a BOW. I knew Belcher was a fault.
Thing is, they haven't been the whole time. What? Who cares? Just shoot, goddammit!
There's someone they didn't want around if Veltro came back. So we had to shake this up. Well, now's not the time for conspiracy theories. Is that a real in-the-flesh MB-28? Grinder, it's what I always wanted!
You take to gadgets like a fly to horseshit. It's just a computer.
Okay, down to brass tacks.
What did you do, Quinn?
What the hell? Nothing's happening. I need more power. The MB-28's a real gas guzzler. There's gotta be a generator around here. I need it.
Okay. You stay here and spend quality time with your girlfriend. Here we go. I hope this rusty piece of crap works.
There's not enough power to fully charge the MB-28. Are there any other generators? All right, full power. Initiate analysis.
So you get anything?
No, I gotta get through the layers of encryption on this thing first. But that should only take a few minutes with me and my baby MB-28.
Yeah.
100%, baby.
Finally. That took forever.
Okay, I think it's safe to have a look at this data now. Ready?
We need to stop the virus from getting out.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
Chris! Does it work?
We need a passcode to activate the neutralizing agent.
Okay, I'll sweep the lab, see what I can find.
Good. I need some time to figure out these controls. Crack the code on the door. Opening it now. Careful in there.
Will do. You can count on it. Chris, you're not gonna believe what I just learned. Chris, you're not gonna believe what I just learned. Morgan Lansdale of the FBC was behind the attacks on Terra Grigia.
So that's what Raymond was talking about.
Seems like it. All I have is circumstantial evidence. Nothing to nail him for it yet.
Downloading data. Please wait. Download complete.
Jill! Jill, come in! Do you read me? Answer me, damn it!
This is an emergency. Get back here now.
Jill, are you okay?
Yeah, for now.
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Now let's neutralize that virus.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien's dog Rain were snipping around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however. That was my own mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Jill, look out.
It looks like my You were so close for the Queen Zenobia. I hope you don't mind me watching.
Virus neutralization complete.
I should have expected as much from the duo who brought down Umbrella. However, your days of playing cops and robbers are over.
Get to the breach, activate the bulwarks, and pray the ship stops sinking. Now that the power's back, we should be able to access the maintenance system.
Okay. We should split up then. There's something I need to check on first.
Okay, fine. I'll see you on the bridge.
O'Brien here. Did Raymond tell you everything?
He told me, boss.
And you know what you have to do. O'Brien out.
Yeah, boss. I do. Damn. It's a new type. Damn these creatures. Always showing up at the worst times. At the bridge.
I'm already here. I'm going to start lowering the bulwarks.
That was fast.
You're just slow. And you owe me another dinner.
That reminds me. I never got you that drink. That was a year ago.
That's fine. You can make it all up to me in one big spending spree.
Okay, fine. Just sit tight and I'll be there soon.
We gotta get out of here.
This is Hattrick, Kirk here at your service. I'm on standby over the Queen Zenobia, rendezvous on the foredeck. There's not much time, so get moving. Repeat, this is Hattrick.
Jill, foredeck is this way. We're out of time. I'm jumping down.
Stand, Parker.
Thanks, Jill. Jessica shot me. She's working for Morgan.
Jessica? We're not getting past that.
Shit. Can't we turn it off or something?
Parker!
Chris, I'll explain later. Just back me up for now.
I'll take the lead. Follow me.
Down.
Almost there, Chris.
Let's gun it.
Kurt here. Are you both good? I'll fly around to the foredeck. Hurry!
Hit it from here. Take us closer.
I can't. Too many bogeys.
Trust me.
Okay, fine. Hold on to your seats.
kill it?
This place won't last much longer.
Right. We should get to the command room.
There's cutters here, too!
We have to hurry, your HQ is done for!
Commissioner Lansdale was right.
Yeah. The boss has pushed for an expansion of the FBC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
Incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah, maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FBC has a lot of growing to do.
Okay, I'll be fine.
You're hurt bad. Don't try to act tough. All right, somebody lend him a shoulder. Parker?
HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there. We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup.
How did they pull this off with just a few dozen men? Who armed them? And the BOWs. These terrorists must be brought to justice.
More.
It's all right. I can buy you some time. Go on without me.
You're too young to play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed. Not good. You're losing blood.
It's too dangerous to move. We need immediate first aid.
We should be okay here.
Units on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker. Should be down here.
Just what I need. Safe and sound.
Now we can take care of our little friend.
Think you can move, cadet? I can fend off anything that comes our way.
Stepping out of bounds. We're not here to investigate this thing. We're here to resolve it. Let's hit the command room.
Previously, on... It's rather quiet. Like time itself has stopped. Blobs we found on the beach.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
Something's still alive.
Careful. You won't be able to fight them off underwater.
Oh my God. Jack Norman was the head of Beltran.
He has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
Vengeance of God. Oh, how much oughtest thou. By each one to be dreaded, who doth read that which was manifest unto mine eyes. Pape Satan.
Morgan! Morgan Lansdale! How dare you cross Veltro? Morgan! This is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth. Oh, the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
This is it. We got the evidence.